Hi, Waddy Watwatch here, and welcome back to the world of Motorsport Management with Motorsport Manager. We're on round 9 of 21, which is our first sojourn to Germany. Nice city break in Munich for the weekend, full of work in practice, quali, and race. Hopefully, quali will last as long as possible, with both drivers getting into at least Q2. But I think what's more likely is we could have one in Q1 and one going out in Q3. And even more likely again is one in Q2 and one in Q3. Let's crack on with it. Let's go practice. Now, last season, I think this was our best race. We got a car into fourth. And he subsequently got fired, I think. If it was Sergei, maybe in Russell. But it was shortly before we signed Charles Leclerc, and he very much, I think, was probably the reason why we didn't get fired last year, and he's certainly the reason why we're doing so well this season. He does have a far better car than Russell, but he is 33% better a driver, ultimately, on the statistics. Okay, let's have a look at Munich Track C. Track A. Right, so we don't have anything for track C. That was again, so we can delete that one. Delete that one as well. Russell. Sergei is there as well. Okay. So we'll load the one for track A and just see how it does. Tire choice. We'll go out on the supers. Then we'll do the same for. We're definitely going to want a bit more downforce, I think, so we'll give him a little tweak. 1 degree. Then we'll leave everything else where it is, and we'll see. We shall see. Okay. You know what it is. Let's go practice. And we'll send Leclerc out again. First, I'm going to send him out on race trim. Go for it. Russell. Go for it. So this is the one where the only difference is this bit here comes in the next race. So we'll have to see how much that changes the setup. Going to be any rain, so let's belt around for 12 minutes and get this 12 game minutes, that is, and get this setup sort of handling is chuffed with. What about you, Russell? Hitting the limiter on the straight, so you want a bit less acceleration focus. Doing rather well. Aero is wrong, he wants more downforce. Okay. Well, ahead of Ricardo, I mean, that's on the tyre. So, Kirk on a good lap there, but we're going to bring him in. And we'll bring Russell in as well. Okay. Let's pause that there. We'll send out. Oof. So we've got the speed balance and the downforce right here. But he did say he wanted more downforce. And he is saying it's poor. try that. And use the same tyre, please. Okay, so your setup is good. Let's give you an extra half a degree. Your handling, I think we want to soften a bit. Soften or harden? Harden. And speed balance, you wanted more. Okay. Got on the same tyre. Cracking! So Leclerc was about to put in a much better lap, so I think he is up there with the Alonso's and Hulkenbergs, realistically. Hamilton goes, oof, 4 tenths faster again. Handling better, aero is better on the respective two cars. Leclerc is not on a wonderful lap, but he has left Ericsson for dead on a set of used softs. And he does improve. Russell doesn't. Bring in. Send out, so maybe a bit more downforce, extra couple of turns. Try that, okay. Oh dear. Right, that's for your happy ending. Probably 97. Yeah, great. Save that. Confirm. Stick a new set of soft supers on. And go. Should be able to get round. A bit of luck, maybe not. Oh dear. No, we won't. A shame. That is over. I'm not gonna get these over the line. Well, that didn't work out, did it? Happy with his gears. And Leclerc's not happy with his speed balance now, so we need to go the other way on speed. Okay. That was just practice. Now, it's part about getting your setup right, but if you can get close to it, that's good. Our setup, you're fine, you're not. So we had 2-1 off, don't we? Let's try that. Put those ones back on. Put those ones we'll use softs now. Hopefully that's because Leclerc can just do this in one stop, in one lap. Russell's probably gonna have to go twice anyway, so we might as well do that. Let's go quali. Now we need about 5, 6, 7 minutes to get around. Let's go. Start ahead of Verstappen, Bottas. Okay, let's see what Russell can do. Clear track. Is now behind Raikkonen, behind Verstappen. Okay, that's good potentially. How's Russell doing? 3,500 back. Leclerc, half of that. Come on, Leclerc, half the adjusted because someone else went faster. Just over half a second behind, and just under, just 3/10 behind for Leclerc. Don't get that. Russell does a 1.3. Leclerc goes 0.4 seconds slower, which we will very much take. I think that's enough to get us through. Russell is going to have to go again. Probably needs to take off half a second, perhaps. So he needs to take off a couple of tenths. Clerk's absolutely fine where he is, no one's going to catch that. Okay, no one else is coming out. Ocon is first on track. I mean, goes his fastest. Bernard is on an outlap. Right, so Bernard's finished, so that's fine. Okay, so how's Ocon doing? Much faster. Falcon's going to improve, Bird will improve. It's Lynn Ericsson and Mazepin that we need to beat. Falcon improves, Bird does, but only marginally. Van Doorn doesn't really matter. Is that everyone finished? Yep, okay, so we just need to improve a little bit. to get to a 124.7. Which doesn't look achievable. Oh! Yeah, it does. Yeah, about 124.5. There we go. He does get into Q2. So, still into Q2. I'm not sure we'll get any into Q1, to be fair. Because Leclerc had a little bit of an assist off of Stabbing. But let's find out. Let's go quali again. Right. Russell, out you go. Just in front of Verstappen again. Now, we did put Russell out deliberately trying to get behind Raikkonen, but he might be behind Bottas by the end of the lap, so that's not bad. Might get a bit of a toe off him. Alright, yeah. First corner. Yeah, and he is behind. Staying in front of Verstappen for now. There goes Verstappen. Got the inside. There we go. I'll get behind him. Not sure Russell has managed to stay close enough to the back of Bottas. Maybe not. 0.3 down. Better by Leclerc. Think Russell is going to struggle. Leclerc, I'm doing really well. I hang on to the back of that Red Bull. Here comes Russell. You know, 124.5. And Leclerc. Still hanging on to the back of Verstappen. Pretty good, pretty good. Not sure it'll be enough, but Russell, I'm not sure there's much left. I think, you know, 14's good. Berger's gone out. Yeah, I think we'll send you out anyway. Leclerc might struggle. So we've got Ricardo. He's going to get a lap, so is Ocon. Van Doorn. Yeah, he'll get around in time as well. Okay, yeah, Leclerc could get pushed out here. Oh, we've took a risk. Russell needs to do something very useful indeed. Ocon's not on a great tyre. Russell's got his tyres perfect and brakes perfect. Not sure either of them are doing enough. Raikkonen's going to improve. Ocon doesn't improve. Ricardo doesn't improve. Bird. Doesn't improve. Van Doorn. Doesn't improve. So Russell. You're on your best lap so far. I think you'll improve, but I don't think you're going to do enough to get ahead of Van Doorn or Ocon. Oh, I was right. Improved by a tenth, but it's not enough. So, good though, well done, got in at Q2. Leclerc in the shootout. Realistically, he's probably the 10th best. Let's have a look. Leclerc splitting Raikkonen and Hamilton. Ricardo's out on the softs rather than the supers. So if Leclerc can hang on to the back of Raikkonen, that would be interesting. Don't think he has though, has he? What about Hamilton? If Hamilton were to get through. I think 123.5 is probably a good quality time to finish up the rankings. Two tenths behind. Oh, let Hamilton through. Five behind. What, that's going even faster. Well, that's not good by Leclerc. See what Ricardo does. A lot slower because he's on a soft. Verstappen. Yeah. Bottas both go ahead. Okay. That was P1. Not sure I've left enough time to be honest. have. Oh dear. It's going to be tight, but I think there's going to be a couple of few seconds out. Yeah, about 3 seconds out. Idiot. That's my fault. How long does it improve? Ricardo. Improves, but not by much. Verstappen. Improves, but not by much. So, eighth. Might have missed out on 7th, possibly even 6th. But, that was my fault. Sorry, Leclerc. So, we all know what this means. We have to go racing now. Oh dear, what a shame. Okay, it's going to be dry the entire race. Car set up. Claire's very happy now. I'll start on that. I'll only do a few laps. So that'll do you 5 laps comfortably. That'll do you 7, so that's a 2-stopper. Can we 1-stop on a medium? Let's try it. Super softs, but okay. Let's go racing. So the top 11 are on supers. Grosjean is on a fresh set. It's gone backwards. Improves back to the starting position. Russell's going backwards. Russell's had a good start on his fresh tyres. He's down in 9th, moves to 8th ahead of Raikkonen, and loses it again. Oh, and he's lost out to a few cars now, down in 11th. Russell's 14th, which I'm fine with because he's... trying to do what you do. So Ricardo's in for mediums. ran on behind him, bunching everyone up a little bit. Steers out again. Right. I think this is the lap to come in. You'll have 16 laps to go. So if we did a medium, and then we could finish off on some supers. Well and truly bunched up. So the clerk might come out ahead of Hulkenberg. There's a few in the pits now. Oh, 4 seconds. Alright, that's going to put us last. Second last ahead of Ericsson. Wow. Killed our race, I think. Wants to attack more, but we need to make these tires last. Bottas is in the pits. Bottas is out the pits ahead of Hamilton. That's interesting. Very much outside the top 10 with Leclerc at the moment. Clerk is actually catching people, that's good. Russell. He's up in fifth. I mean, they're definitely coming out last, but as it stands, anyway. We can maybe give another lap after this. Yeah, alright. Bring Russell in. Goes Russell. Great, straight back out. I'll get out ahead of Mazepin. Oh, you're well out in front of people. just behind Leclerc. Okay, so Leclerc wants to put on lap, end of lap 14. Three laps to do. Bird might be going to the end. I mean, Leclerc should be tracking ahead of Alonso, but for that error by the pit stops. Ericsson's pitted for the last time. Russell might be the only one that manages to one stop. Bird, maybe. Six laps left. Come on, some supers. Go. That's all we need from you. Not stuck behind anyone. Let's go for it a bit. Bird doing in terms of is conserving. Here comes the clerk. Brilliant. Russell's up in 8th, so if you can make these tyres last and stay ahead of Ricciardo, who's in 11th, who knows? Hamilton's in the pits and he's got a problem. He starts to move. Hamilton's gonna, Vettel's gonna fly past us. Think very quickly. That's okay. So it's behind that we are racing. And of course, Raikkonen and Grosjean and Verstappen. I'd have to stop. We can take advantage of those. Leclerc has had a nightmare of a race, and mainly it's been caused by that 4 second delay. You know, he should be ahead of Hulkenberg, really. Looks like Verstappen grows on them right, and I'm not gonna try and eke it out to the end. Russell's doing well to keep a distance for everyone else, and now he's got Bird just 3 seconds up the road. Leclerc has had a nightmare though. Leclerc got past Mazepin, celebrating for some reason. Oh, Verstappen. He's gone ahead of Verstappen, but Verstappen's got some awesome tyres on him. Run like to stay there. You are closing on Bird quite quickly though. Now will Grosjean or Raikkonen have to stop? Right, Verstappen's gone through. Hasn't stuck it yet. Wow. He has now. Right, okay. If you can catch Bird, I think you stand a real chance of on this last lap. Go on, Russell. Can't seem to get the air enough to him, can you? Is Vettel gonna get him up the inside here? Gonna try. Gonna let it stick. No. So it's gone ahead of Alonso. 16th. Absolute shocking state of affairs. But well done, Russell. 7th. The one stopper. Another points finish. Martini Williams. And Sam Bird, who, I mean, one stop was the way to go. How Raikkonen managed it, but well done to him. Sixth as a team now. So more than happy with a mid-table finish. If we can stay there, or even improve a bit, would be nice. Yeah. Oh, trait dodging it again. Rival. Ah, with Grosjean. Right, okay. With that. standard stuff except the interview. Used to button it. Good crew, made a mistake, not happy. Okay, not very happy with Groschel. Right, car repair is done. Let's just have a look what that actually means to what we're doing now. Gearbox is awesome. So quite a way away. Oh, sponsors. Offers. Kinda not sure I want one that's 3.5 that's a full season. Anyway, let's push on. Team Championship target, obviously we're doing better than we thought we would do. There we go. Big crew. With them. Oh, Russell. So he's happy. So if we sign that, he becomes our number two driver. And all his potential problems disappear. That's good. Car. Improve parts. He's worried about our finances still. Yep, I understand that. Rear wing. Okay, so rear wing wise, we can now go there. That part, right, okay. So I'll have two amazing rear wings. Right. Improved parts. Clear that lot. Rear wing. Not gonna get enough of wing. Trouble at Guildford. Oh, 61%, I don't think that's enough. Don't think that's enough to even risk it. But you know what? Let's give it to Russell. For a race. Tire selection. Okay. Okay, so there we are. Another successful journey into the points. Leclerc, first time failed to finish to get a point in a race this season, which would have been his ninth in a row. Would have been his ninth. But fortunately for us, Russell managed to bag 7th place. So as a team, we're still consistently in the points in every single race. Thank you so much for joining. I hope to see you next time around for the British Grand Prix in Guildford, which is round 10 of 21 of Motorsport Manager Season 2. Thanks for joining. See you next time.